Sushma Swaraj ji, Government of India, has been often claiming in both the houses of parliament that the 39 missing Punjabis in Iraq are very much alive. Their parents were called many times to Delhi, paraded before the media, and false promises, false hopes were generated. Unfortunately, now the minister comes around and says that those 39 Punjabi children are no more. They have died there in Iraq. This is something very, very, very sad. Aam Aadmi Party demands one job per family for all the 39 families so that they can win their bread and butter. And also we demand a compensation of 50 lakh rupees per family.